I'm going to stick with what I've done mentally. I mean, there's going to be probably six holes where we hit a different club off the tee, knowing it's a north wind, which I'm thankful I played in the practice round. I mean, I've seen this wind before. But it'll just be, you know, you got to map it out a little differently. And at the end of the day, you go out and execute as best you can.